Hey guys, this is David Kwan, and here on this video, I just wanted to share my political stance on a whole array of social topics. And these are the things I want legalized, or if they are already legalized, I want them to remain that way. And some things, I wouldn't say I would legalize them, but I would agree in decriminalizing them. So the items on the list that I have is the topics that I want to focus on are prostitution, marijuana, and other illicit drugs like cocaine, heroin, ecstasy, then abortion, gay marriage, and incest. I mean, if you know me already, you could pretty much predict what I'm going to say on most of them. But those are the things that I will be focusing on. Prostitution, let's start. Prostitution should be legalized. Should be legalized like how porn industry is okay, you know? I would actually go a step further and say prostitution should be like a union job. It would be an amazing thing if a prostitute could be considered as a union worker. And there's a union of prostitution. Would be awesome. But there should be certain regulations within this industry, within this workplace. Because there are third parties, there are escort agencies, and there are such things as pimps, of course. And abuses can happen. And those abuses that happen from those third-party agencies should be investigated and persecuted. But people who are engaging in prostitution, prostitutes, or people utilizing the service of prostitutes, and people who are providing the service of prostitutes, I don't see a reason why we should criminalize that. Second thing is marijuana. Of course, it should be totally legalized. How Colorado has kind of done it, legalized, you know, recreational use of marijuana and whatever, totally, that should be, let's end this war on marijuana. Let's do that. Legalize marijuana. The other illicit drugs, cocaine, heroin, ecstasy, all that stuff. So I have a different stance than I do with marijuana. But basic message is, let's not imprison people for their drug use or for their addiction or for selling drugs or for making drugs. This should not be a criminal issue. How I think Netherlands is a good example of how they do it. They decriminalize it, and they've even medicalized a lot of these substances. Substances like heroin and cocaine. The philosophy is not to imprison or not to punish or to criminalize the addiction or the users or the sellers or whatever, but to treat them. And, you know, I think that's actually totally okay. So allowing people to sell heroin and cocaine and ecstasy and something like that, I think would be okay. But I think that the regulation should be tougher on these substances compared to marijuana. They should exist in a way because of the problem of overdosing. But as far as criminalization go, I think that should just go out the window. The only substance I feel like would warrant criminalization is synthetic marijuana. That stuff is fucking dangerous. Because like stuff like K2, because if the chemicals are not mixed correctly, it kills brain cells. It can kill people, actually. So that stuff is horrible. But here's the thing. By criminalization, it would still be extremely limited. People who are using synthetic drugs, let them use it. I feel like they should be treated, but let them use it. People who are selling it, okay. It's people who are making it that should be investigated and persecuted in this instance. Because there should be guidelines on how that is made, because you can make K2 that is just horrible and actually kills. Next up is abortion. Abortion, I stand by Roe v. Wade. It should, and actually what Bill Clinton said about abortion, totally agree with. Should be legal but rare. That's really, really it. It should not be a criminal thing. Next up is gay marriage. I made videos about this. Gay marriage should be legalized, and it's a progressive movement right now, especially in America. Different states are starting to to move to legalize gay marriage, which is great. We now have 12 states that have legalized gay marriage. Awesome stuff. Final item on the list is incest. So incest is something, like, I'm not quite too certain what my opinion on, like, my full opinion on is. What I am sure is I don't think it should be a criminalized thing. Currently in America, it's illegal to, incest is illegal. That's bottom line, currently, in all 50 states. I don't agree with that. I think incest should actually be allowed, having a incestual relationship. As long as the age of consent is established. Like in Florida, the age of consent is 16. So if there's a 16-year-old brother and an 18-year-old sister who become a couple, I think that's okay. Cousins, whatever. I don't think it should be criminalized. I definitely think it should be decriminalized. But I am on the fence about the topic of recognizing an incestual couple as a married couple. So legalizing incest marriage is a topic I'm not quite there on. I'm not sure. I'm leaning on the side of not allowing that, of not recognizing incestual marriage as marriage. I'm leaning on that, but then I'm not, you know, so incest is a topic that I definitely think it shouldn't be criminalized, but I'm not quite certain that incest marriage should be legalized. But really, yeah, those are the topics and those are my stances. Maybe in the future I will make more videos about each topics and why I have these stances or something like that. But so far in this video, this is just a basic overview of my stances on the topic of prostitution, which should be legalized, marijuana, which should be legalized, other illicit drugs like cocaine, heroin, ecstasy, and stuff like that should be decriminalized and medicalized, abortion should remain legalized, gay marriage should be legalized, and incest should at least be decriminalized.